All right.
The timer is right there, so we'll start it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
So we stop where the full round plus whatever you just ended up.
Seven.
Do you know how many you get over here?
Oh.
Without seven? And then how many add?
Seven.
Seven.
Oh. Seven.
So you did seven rounds and then.
No, she was seven.
Seven
all. Yeah,
seven sets. Oh, seven sets.
7th round, and he has an 18 for abs.
To the 7th full round,
yeah.
And then you finish up there.
Okay.
And 18. I'm just gonna mark what you guys did for weights, and then do the food dinner. Is that 16? Is that 16? 15,
right?
Yeah, 8. Oh, you guys both did 16, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then both did
10. We both did 10,
huh? So let's put these things away and then we'll finish up with abs. I can leave it for you. Yeah, 10
minutes.
Yeah. All right. We're going to do bridges and planks. 20, 20, 20 off. We're going to do 3 times. So, first. You guys love me, Bridget, right? But yeah, try it out and then we'll go. I still want to give it a little bit more of a break. There you go. Push it on. There you go. There it is. 20. What are you doing? The 20 rest? Yeah, just try it out. Just try it out. I mean, I would never make you guys go right away. I mean, what's up?
Down.
two, one, up. And down. And you're doing your plank. I really want you to focus on holding on it and punch it. Hold it. Alright? Just by, if you're holding it, it's not going to get it. You're actually flexing it.
Okay.
And you're going to focus. Alright, bridging time. Awesome, awesome. This is good. 3, 2, 1, up. And then. Roll over to the good side. That's my last one. So when you go up, what I want you to do is, I change the scooter, and I just go, eight, three, two, one, up. There are three tips for this.
Awesome.
Good.
Where do you need to go?
I'm good. Good.
That's the only thing, yeah. I'm going to really take the finish up, so check on the leakage.